Saying that a person is born gay is like saying little Bobby was born a murderer. He just chopped off the dog's head, but that's okay. He was born that way. Everyone is born with a different tendency to sin. Just because people approve it does not mean it's against their choice. If it was against people's choice, why do they enjoy it? And why would God condemn the sin and command everyone everywhere to repent? Just because you were born in sin doesn't mean you should live that way. Same thing with just because you were born gay, supposedly, doesn't mean you should live that way. Jesus Christ said, you must be born again. Except the man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God.